Okay, well, I'm going to answer. Same question there. What do I like about being in this band? It's really the glory. It's the glory comes from knowing that you're the best, really.
I like the chance to bring out the metal in people. I believe that every person has inside of them a metal that just needs to be brought out by the proper talent, such as a nice bass-heavy drummer.
I mean, we've interviewed, and everyone, you know, everyone thinks that I'm the most metal. Even people that don't know me.
In Buddhism, they have the theory that if you do good things to people, then good things will come back to you. If you bring metal out in people, via music, any way that you can bring out the blood, the metal, the sweat, the tears, that will eventually come back to you.
The feeling that comes from that is like no other.
I'm John Kosovo. I'm the manager for Death Metal Blood Violence. Well, everything's kind of on edge with the band right now because there's a big show coming up and they're all kind of nervous about that because it's a big deal for them.
Death Metal Blood Violence.
Death Metal Blood Violence. Well, it's kind of like, it's like the four parts of life, right?
Four pillars, if you will.
Yeah, pillars. That's a good way of explaining it. It's like, first you got death. I mean, that's quite obvious.
Everybody dies. Everybody.
Yeah. No one. I mean, no one escapes
death. Nobody is not dead.
Yeah. And then metal is quite obvious. I mean, anyone who lives with metal, right?
Metal's in us all.
Yeah, no one escapes it.
It's like death.
It's like jeans, or like
or chest
blood,
hair.
Like chest hair. It's like you know, all the things that are natural in a person. So there we've established the second pillar. We fought through this quite a lot.
Right.
Then we got the third one,
blood.
Which is blood.
Blood is like a pillar holding up the death pillar.
Right. It's kind of, well, yeah. I guess it's not really like this. It's like this.
It's like Stonehenge.
Right. Right, we all have blood. I mean, my blood is different. It's black, actually. If you can see it right there, I got bit by a dragon. Right on my left. What's this called? Pectorals or something. I just call it a booby. Anyway, he bit me right on the booby, and it kind of infected my. Blood. We got blood, and then the fourth one here is violence, which is quite obvious.
Yeah.
Everyone's violent.
Violence describes itself.
Everyone, yeah.
Violence can bring about death, violence can bring about metal, and violence can bring about blood.
Right.
Think about it. What are guns made of?
Right, metal.
Metal.
Let's go meet the band. They're just doing their pre-practice warm-ups here. Like being the manager of this band, well, it's I like it. Sometimes it's hard because the band members, they're all kind of strange. Lavalanche. He's a prima donna. I like to call him Man Donna. He only cares about himself, really, and he calls me names a lot, like Cretan, Peon, Plebeian, Uvula. Dimitri, he's not as unique as all the other members of the band. He's not very good, actually. I'm pretty surprised Black Thunder hasn't killed him yet.
It's a slap!
Black Thunder, well, he's angry all the time. I try to tell him things like, he has no pants on, and I go up to him and he hits me. He hurts me, he throws me on the ground, he stomps me. Normally I hide.
Why'd you take my lampshade?!
Mosquito, he's creepy. He never talks that much. He drinks blood. And I'm pretty scared of him, actually.
Histories. Oh, that's
this is a good question. I like it. So I'll let you start.
Okay. So I personally, if you know a group of islands in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, I don't expect you to know it's quite secluded, really. But it's the islands of Iki Iki Kamanafui.
Lavalanche, he is a senior in high school. He goes to Cary High School.
But basically, there's these two mountains, right? There's the mountain of fire and the mountain of ice. And thousands of years, they've been battling, right? And they got this big battle in the middle, right? And they sent all of their ice and the fire and. And it did that, and out of that, I sprouted. Out of that, I came up. With both objects in me, kind of like a yin and yang kind of thing, right?
Black Thunder, he's a computer engineer from Michigan. He has wife, 3 kids. Names are Black Thunder and Brutus.
Black Bombers?
Little Pest.
I'm the product of a dragon mating with a storm.
Right. Quite a mental story.
I thought.
See, Black Thunder got more of the dark side in him. So he's not as much
balanced.
Very
evil dragon.
Yeah, he's not as much balanced because there's a dragon, which is one side, it's like the dark side, and then there's like a storm, which is definitely not light if you've ever seen a storm or a dragon.
Very dark outside.
Hence his anger. You know, it's kind of a hard deal for him to work through. You know, it's very emotional, but we've worked through that. So, anyway, it's quite a good scenario. We worked through it. Anyway, so Mosquito. He's a very strange character, right? So we...
Born an orphan, right?
Right, he was born an orphan, which I don't... I can't comprehend. Like, but he grew up, basically, he grew up with mosquitoes in the woods. And they grew him, so he lives on blood, on it, which is creepy at first, you know. But then we realise that it's so metal, because blood is obviously
right,
on the top four.
It's in the name.
It's right there, so he really fits in with our... things.
Mosquito, that's his real past. I have no idea how.
Alright, so we were talking about the concert coming up, right? And we all had these fantastic ideas. We wanted to bounce off you for logistics and money and all that. So alright, I'm thinking of Bubble. You know, like Bubble Boy, John Travolta, all that. Right, and in the bubble, it's me!
Cool.
Me and my drum kit. I'm thinking of not an epic Neil Peart kit. And I'm gonna be rocking it! The crowd will hold the bubble up and roll it across.
Or like anti-gravity.
Yeah, and the bubble will roll and I'll constantly get down. I can
like
drumming and drumming and drumming and I'll be going crazy. And now the faces will be melting off that soda right above their heads. What do you think?
Right? Like melting faces.
Ah, no, come on.
That would be so epic, but...
He wanted blood. He wants to be covered in blood.
He says that he wants to be covered in blood the whole time.
But like he goes out there and blood starts bursting out of his head all over him, and
like
the whole
volcano.
Audience.
Like a volcano.
And the audience is like, blood! Only they find out it's not blood, it's raspberry jello.
Right, epic.
Think about when I'm strumming my guitar. Every time I strum my guitar, bats fly out of my guitar. That was so big.
That's so stupid.
Bats.
You can't do that. That is ridiculous. There's no way that you can have that many bats in one person's hand. I hate you.
That's right. Listen, think about that. Look at your hand. Okay, think about a bat, like how big it is, right? How many bats can fit in your arm?
I think we can fit
at least
a few
bats.
How many bats can fit in your arm?
I don't know.
It's none.
I don't know.
It's none to me.
I don't know. Listen, picture the best. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, okay, so can we do it? That's the question. That's the final question.
Well, I'll check with my superior. Can we do it? Oh. No.
Oh! Every time!
Every single time!
Hey, Kosovo. Hey, man. What's up? Why don't you sit down? I got a little proposal for you. Okay.
Please.
So here's the thing. I know that it was kind of ridiculous, all of those things that those guys were asking, right?
Yes.
Okay. But I got a serious proposal here. And I really think that this idea could be what pushes us into the next bracket in terms of bands and stuff like that, right? Okay.
Please.
So listen up. You're really going to like this. I was thinking, if the next show, I could ride in on a dragon.
I mean, what am I supposed to say to that? Riding on a dragon. Dragon! This is what I have to put up with. I mean, a bubble, a dragon, floating, blood, bats. A dragon!
We simply can't have a dead person in our band. It just doesn't even work.
Look, I'm still alive.
Listen, denial is just one of the many stages of death. I've read about this.
Can't be.
Listen, I'll have Kosovo talk to you, but I just...
Sorry, I'm really
out.
Dead?
Hey!
You're out.
Listen, I'm not even going to pretend to understand why they think you're dead, or they kick you out, but there's nothing I can do about it, unfortunately.
Are you sure? I just honestly don't know what to say. I'm not dead. That's all there is to it.
What Dimitri did to that song was a travesty. An eye for an eye, I think, is what most people say. What Dimitri did to that song was kill it! In return for him killing the song, I had to kill him!
Okay, so, we're having auditions after Dimitri's tragic,
Oh, very tragic.
Tragic thing that happened right there. So we're gonna have auditions, for our new guitarist, right? So...
Come on in!
Send in the first one!
Alright, name?
Cool, yeah.
Right, cool. Anyways, pick up the guitar and let's see what you got. Right.
What?
That was dreadful. What the bloody hell is this?
Can you believe that?
Throw something at him back on this.
Can you believe that?
Yeah. Okay, next, come in.
No, get out. You just can't have a woman with an instrument. A woman playing an instrument
is
the least metal thing.
That's right. Okay, next, come in. Hey, what's your name?
What? Just play, get it over with.
Go.
What does he think he's doing?
Go!
No one else.
I think.
For the best band in all of the world.
I think that's it. That's
ridiculous.
We're at the end of death metal blood violence.
Are you guys still having auditions?
Oh my gosh. Alex, what? Get out. Just get out. This isn't any place for you.
Let him audition.
Look at him.
This is about the future of the band. Look at him. He might have talent. Show us what you got, kid. This man is death metal blood violence. Rock with us! Come meet our guitar! Come on! Come on, man! Shut up! And what was that all about?
He's just not even very good. I mean, did you see? He missed. I just don't even understand what they really see in him. It just kind of sets something off in my mind. Kind of peeves me, if you will. It's just a little bit bad judgment on Black Thunder's part.
Let's do it!
The talent in your family, did
it's ridiculous.
Skip a generation?
Ridiculous. He was
top by. Hey, Alex.
Top by his mosquitoes.
If you're to be a true member of death metal blood violence, you're going to need a more metal name than Alex. Alex is not, it's not metal, if you know what I mean. So, pick a name.
How about Lava Slide?
Lava Slide.
Are you serious?
It's beautiful.
Lava Slide.
It's beautiful. Yes.
Let me explain something to you right here. Do you not see? Lava Slide, Lava Lench.
They're completely different. Do you look at the end of the word? You have slide and you have lunch. You got a lunch.
Hello, lava, 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 lava. Hello, do you not see? L-A-V-A together.
It's practically the same word.
Did he just talk?
Mosquito. Say that again.
Mosquito?
Talk again.
Okay, look. I drew up a whole diagram right here, right? Lava, L-A-V-A, lunch. Lava, slide, L-A-V-A. Look at the arrows, right? Come in here. Same root. Lava, 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 lava. The stupidity of some people. Look, same root. In Greek, we look at the root word to see what it means. Now, right here, it's the same root of lava, avalanche, and a slider. Quite the same thing with gravity pulling them both down. But lava and lava are the same root.
But they're different.
Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.
Alright, so I'm going back up to practice right now. I'm going to try to make things up with my brother. I've been thinking about it a little bit. I think it's probably the right thing to do. So, anyways.
Look, bro. I've been thinking, and I figured that with my newfound fame, I can't really have someone leeching off my name. I think we're gonna have to change yours.
What? Are you serious?
I was outside and I found this diagram. And it's actually quite relevant.
That's my diagram.
No, it's not. I found it outside.
I didn't say you didn't find it outside. I said it was mine. It must have gotten outside somehow.
Shows here. See, his name, Roy, is Lava Sly. And your name, Lava Lanch. They both start with lava. And I did my research into Greek roots and...
This is ridiculous! Ridiculous! I'm not gonna put up with any more of this!
I can't believe that.
It's falling apart! It's falling apart! Oh my god! They don't even know what it is. Everything that I worked for is in this band! Death! And metal! And blood! And violence! Oh god! Everything I ever cared about! Change my name! Change my name! This is me! I just can't even think! I can't even think! What it would be like! Oh god! Forget them! I'm out of this!
I think you have a problem with the inevitable, to be honest with you. The names really were exactly the same, and I don't really see why he took so much offense to being asked to change it. Well, now who's gonna sing?
A mosquito.
It's better than nothing.
So I'm living on the street now. It's very hard. It's not an easy life. I had to steal these clothes from an old drunk. It's quite dangerous. There's lots of rabid, large animals. Got to eat grass, eat those little bowls. Those little bowls that are really, really hard and spiky, hurt my mouth. But this is how it has to be. This is how it has to be. Can't be any other way. No other way to solve this kind of mishap.
know, I feel pretty good. I mean, I can't say that I didn't deserve it. I can't say that they didn't wrong me. That they didn't do everything in their power to ruin everything that I had, but they made up for it. You know, I love my brother. I love my brother. I love Black Thunder. I'm iffy about Mosquito. But you know, they're my family. Hunting squirrels, being out, you know, in the middle of nowhere with a box. It's just not my... It's just lonely, you know. I didn't think the first thing that I would miss would be them, but it was.
Thank you.